Welcome back. Tonight, U.S. Senator Jim Inhofe from Oklahoma hoping to tackle a tough topic, tough for law enforcement all across the nation.
He's hoping better training will help them deal with mental illness the right way. News 4's Lauren Daniels has details.
It's something law enforcement officers across the country are encountering daily.
These individuals who are law enforcement officers are people who are risking their lives. And one of the risks that's out there is those who have mental problems.
But it's not just on the streets.
We also operate a jail facility, and there's a large percentage of the people that are in our jails, the residents, that suffer from mental health issues.
So how do you handle someone whose mental health is in crisis?
We're expected to do it with care, compassion, knowledge, and professionalism. And we've come a long way in the last two decades in accomplishing that, but we have a ways to go.
That long way to go is where Senator Jim Inhofe is hoping to bridge the gap, drafting legislation to provide training to law enforcement officers, teaching them how to handle suspects suffering from mental illness. To participate, local law enforcement agencies will apply for grants for those trainings. It's an idea getting support from the Oklahoma Fraternal Order of Police, as well as sheriffs.
This is the kind of leadership that those of us in law enforcement, not just here in Oklahoma, but across the country, so very desperately need.
In Oklahoma City, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.
All right, Lauren, thank you. Now, Senator Inhofe says federal dollars will pay for the plan.